Yo guys, welcome back to another video. I think this is way too zoomed in. There, that's good enough. Actually, it's perfect. Welcome to the video, and today we're adding some more, not Roblox, I know we're on this Roblox page, but today the FNAF trailer is finally out. I have not reacted to it yet. It came out like around like 11, it came out, like the official trailer came out around 11 a.m. somewhere there. So I was like waiting on Twitter for this guy. Wait, let me find him really quick. This is him, right? This is him. Yes, Jason Blum. He's basically the founder of Blumhouse Productions. He's one of the people, making the movies. He's one of the people he's, like I said, he's one of the producers of the, or the founder, There you go, the founder. I'm just scrolling, or I'll just wait on this Twitter page waiting, and then we got the thing, right here, the official trailer of FNAF, right here, Five Nights at Freddy's. Well, hashtag Five Nights at Freddy's have had. And fun fact, these are like real emojis. Like, we do this, how we do this, like copy, open image. Wait, is that it? Yeah, look, it's just, look, it's emoji. It's an emoji. Which is really cool. Really cool, it's emoji. That's really, really fun. And I think he had more, I think. I guess I can scroll down before. It is more. There's Bonnie. Let's see, Bonnie, Chica, Cupcake, and Foxy. Hopefully I do this right. There you go. So yeah, here's Bonnie, here's Chica, here's the Cupcake, and here's Foxy. Looks cool. Looks cool. So yeah, really cool emojis. But now here we are. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna react to the Twitter one. Okay, well, that's a little bad. Let me do this. All right, you guys should see it a little. I mean, you guys can still see it, but if you, that's too much. If I do this, you guys can't see it. Look at that. Oh my gosh. All right. Let me mention a little bit. Hold up. There we go. You guys should be able to see it. All right. I'm ready, guys, to direct this trailer. Man, I'm just so hyped, bro. Dude, I've been a FNAF fan since it came out, like back in 2014 and all that stuff. That's amazing. Also the but I did hear what the budget was. The budget, they made over the budget or the how much money it cost to make this movie. It was like over $30 million. It was $30 million to make this movie, so it's really crazy. I really hope they have like a good opening box office weekend, like a good opening box office weekend. So because if it does really good on box on like on the week, like box office weekend, you know, like I'll say like 14 million. They will like get like, cause think about it. If the movie what, okay, think about this. The movie is like, it costs $30 million, and they need $20 million more to order to like to hit 50 million. If they can like hit 20, if their box office hit $20 million an opening weekend, that'd be really good. And if it hits $100 million box office, which I think it might, $100 million, then that there's still a really high chance there could be a sequel. Or at least, how about this? If one of these things, if the box office hits $100 million, or an opening weekend hits like $20 million, then they'll get like a sequel. But if it does both of those things, then they'll like make it like a second one and a third one. So yeah, but here we go, guys, ready. And fun fact, this movie was been it's been in like productions for 8 years, like 7 to 8 years. So it's crazy. Here we go, guys, ready. Where's the okay? Ready, guys. Make sure the volume's good. Wait, volume should be good. Okay, that's way too loud. I'm sorry, that's way too loud. Oh, that's a little too loud. Let's put it right here. I'll see how well it goes. The volume. All right, you guys. I'm ready. Also, I'm a little sore because my throat's still. Is like I feel because my throat, you know. So yeah, here are 3, 2, 1, go. Good
Hi,
volume.
this is Mike. I was just calling to see if that job that you offered was still available.
Yes.
Sorry, let me turn actually hold on, let me turn a little bit. I know we're going like the limits here. I'm sorry, guys. I just want to make sure the volume is good for y'all and me. So okay, officially now, let's go.
Hi, this is Mike. I was just calling to see if that job that you offered was still available.
Wait, Steve Raglan? Save Raglan. Bro, what? Dude, I think we need a breakdown on all this stuff. Let's watch it, and then after that, we'll probably break it down and see. We'll break some parts down, okay?
Yes. The security guard.
I will take anything.
This place was huge in the 80s with the kids. They shut it down years ago. The owner's just not ready to let it go yet.
I will work, and you will sleep.
I understand.
The rats, dude.
All you have to do is keep your eyes on the monitor.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Okay.
Dude, this is so cool. Who is that?
You must be new security guard.
Can I help you, officer?
Is this Vanessa? Yes, it's definitely Vanessa, because she has a badge. That's definitely Vanessa. 100% Vanessa.
Not done yet?
Who?
Also, a little fun fact here. Fun fact, these animatronics. These are not CGI. Like, these are real. They built these animatronics. So this is real, not CGI.
In the 80s, kids went missing. The police searched Freddy's top to bottom.
Hello?
They never found them. That's why the place shut down.
There are ghost children possessing giant robots. Thanks for the heads up.
Technically, they're animatronics.
What do they want?
They want to make her like them.
Bobby! Tell me how to stop them.
It's too late.
Ain't no way. The wide eyes, bro. The wide eyes. Wait a minute, did they change? Wait, go back. Because I remember everyone was complaining about this. Did they get rid of the red eyes? Because Springtrack used to have red eyes, and it looks like they got rid of it. Wait a minute. They got rid of the red eyes. Could this... Oh, wait. No way, bro. Don't talk... Is that... Dude... Oh my gosh, dude. Sorry. That has to be Springtrap. That has to be Springtrap. Because he with the knife, bro. Oh my gosh.
Where to?
Oh my gosh. Corey Kitchen. Hey, dude. Corey Kitchen.
Always get the weirdos.
Okay, bro. I can't believe. Wow, Corey Kenshin. Oh my gosh, dude. I don't watch many videos of Corey Kenshin, but I love Corey Kenshin. I watch some of his videos, like some of his older videos, but of course I still watch some of his newer videos. All right, we're gonna break this down. We're gonna break this down. So I probably won't break every single one of these. So. Yeah, don't expect break down every single one of these. All right, let's see. So this guy's name is Josh Hunterson. He's the main character. This guy. So looks like they're poor because like they don't have money. Like the house is so small. Probably they have like a lot of money and they're poor. And plus that's like an old car or something. I wonder how old he is. Also, in case you guys know who Josh Hunterman is, it's an actor, okay? It's an actor, okay? I just know him, all right? But anyways, see, it looks like they're poor, they're on a house, a small house. He's calling for like a job.
Hi, this is my.
I wonder, so it looks like he's taking care of it, like his like little sister.
I was just calling to see if that job that you offered was still
available. This one, Steve Ragland. I think this is confirmed to be, I think this is Afton. Like, it's like, this is purple guy. Like, this is Afton. This guy, he played, I think this guy used to play, Matthew Lennard. I think in Scooby-Doo. I don't remember. I think it was Scooby-Doo. So screenshot was the end of the trailer. So this is probably a flashback to, he's probably not talking to him on the phone. This is probably like a flashback or something like that. Like, he's going by a different name here. So Steve Ragland. Steve Ragland, obviously, like, that's a fake name. But I don't think he's actually talking to him. He's like using a fake name. Let me know. I think he's using a fake name. Because like this right here, where is it? Right here, this is definitely Spring, wait. This is definitely Springtrap. 100% Springtrap. So yeah, like I said, I think this is a flashback. Sir, you're a career counselor. I wonder like if his name like, I wonder if his name like agreement of something, you know, like the name of the, like the letters are scrambled, you know, and they go into something else. Like, I'm not sure how to explain it, but it's one of those like an anagram solver, kind of like that, anagram solver, like that. I don't know. I know what it's called, anagram solver, that thing. I feel like this could be this, because like he's a career counselor. It's a website. I can probably show you the web. You know what? Should I really show you the website? You know, fine, I'll show you the website. Actually, I'm not gonna show you. Yeah, should I show you the website? Should I really show you the website? Okay, let's try it. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna try the website. I'll show you the website. Anagram Solver. That's the website. It's a website where you can just like literally like unscramble words here. So we do this. Is this it? Here it is. We tap this in. Just type in Steve. Here, does that work? Question mark Ragland. Scramble. We do this, and it brings up this. Oh, you guys can see it. Oh, here it is. Everlasting, bitter, anxious. Why sounds so Spanish? Veterations. There you go. Alternatives. Vegetatives. Let's see. 9-letter word. I can't. Oh, there goes. Is this right? I think this is right here. It's interesting here. I'm not sure if this is right or not, but yeah, whatever. All right. There could be some sort of Easter egg or something like that. An Easter egg. Yeah. This guy's definitely a spring trap because it's Afton. So this guy's technically a spring trap here. So let's go back a little bit. So he's calling for a job. Also, let me turn a little bit.
Hi, this is Mike. I was just calling.
What is this? Is that the... Oh, okay. I can barely see that. I thought that was a toy there. I literally thought that was a toy. I thought that was a toy. And like, and there's like a wall here, but no. That's like, Josh Hunterman. I'm gonna call him that. I'm calling Josh, okay? He's an actor. I'm calling Josh. But, you can see right here. That he's right there, and she's looking... Okay. I don't know why. I thought it was a wall there, and it was a toy. I'm like, why is she looking at a wall? See, the trailer goes That's the thing, because the trailer goes so fast. Like these clips go so fast, you can barely see what's going on. Like, you gotta break it down and see what's going on. Yeah, I literally thought that was a toy.
I wanna see if that job.
Okay, so we got. So that's the front door. So there's one thing I'm curious about. When did this movie take place? Because, like, this is an old phone. I remember going to my grandma's house or grandpa's house like a few times when I was a little kid. I remember they had this this type of telephone here. But we can see right here, that's Mike. He's in the chair, so you can definitely see right here. Just pause and just look carefully. He's sitting in the chair on the phone, and his sister is on the ground here. Okay. What are you, bro? Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I'm gonna break this down. Anyways, so yeah, I wanna know what kind of telephone this is. I'm not gonna search it up. I'm gonna search it up the telephone. We already looked up anagram solver. I'm not sure I'm right at this, because I type in Steve Raglan. If I do this, I'm typing Steve Raglan. Oh, Steve Raglan. I do this. Everlasting Rage Vermits. I don't think this is right, honestly. I don't think this is right. Because one of these, this could be scrambled or something. Like unscramble these. I could be wrong here. Edge and trees. Average is okay. Yeah, I'm not sure. Let me know if I'm right or wrong. So
that you offered was still alive.
Yeah, this is definitely a flashback. Cause he's probably dead, unless during the movie he becomes Springtrap. You know, maybe not. Cause maybe he's already Springtrap. So. Because the kids probably trapped him, and he's probably already already spring trapped. So anything like that here, so anything like that can happen here. So
yes.
Wait, what does it say? Notice not of delinquency. This is an employee contract. Okay. So he hasn't paid his moderation. This is Mike here. So Mike got home, and there's a letter on the door saying if he doesn't pay his bills, he's gonna get kicked out of his house. And he will call security. Okay.
The security guard. I will take anything.
Wait. So he's reading the letter. Yeah. And then he's noticing he's about to get kicked out of the house. Hold up. Wait a minute. Is that William Afton? That sounds like his voice, kind of.
Take anything.
That's listen. That's definitely him.
I won't take anything.
That's not his voice. He's definitely talking to William Afton. You know what? Now I'm thinking about it. This may not be a flashback. Maybe he's not Springtrap yet, but I don't think he's Springtrap. Now I'm thinking about it, he might not be Springtrap. So I think he's gonna die at some point during the movie. Then because this,
yes, the security guard, I will take any.
Because this is definitely his voice. This is definitely his voice.
This place was huge in the 80s.
All right, so I think he's not dead.
He's with the kids. They shut it down years ago. The owner's just not.
Okay, so the owner is not ready to let it go yet. He's the owner and he has a different name. I think he's a different name because he's using a different name. because he doesn't want people to know that he's associated with all the kids that died, so he's using a fake name. That could be the case. And now he's a cancer career. So yeah, he doesn't want people to know. I get it. He doesn't want people to know. Okay. I'm starting to get this now.
Yes. The security guard.
I won't take anything.
This place was huge in the 80s with the kids.
Okay, so they shut it down years ago. Okay. There's grass over here. I think it's Mike's car. Right there.
We shut it down years ago. The owner's just not right.
I'm gonna get him a chair. Right here is playing nighttime.
I will work and you will sleep.
I understand.
And he's got a sister with him. He's got a bear. She got a bear, sorry. Wait, go back. They're going in. You have to go in. Let's shut off, completely abandoned. Now here's something interesting here. How is electricity on, wouldn't it be on if it's been shut down for so many years, you know what I mean? Oh, you know what I mean? It's already on, and how is electricity on? Maybe Purple Guy's paying the electricity bill, I guess. I don't know. Maybe Purple Guy's paying electricity bills. Okay, so they open the gate. Okay, yeah. There's so many things. Open the gate here. Now it's kinda hard to see, but I'll make it brighter for you guys, just a little bit. But you can see right here. Got some gumball machines here. I'll turn my camera a little bit right here. That's just that picture and another picture right there. Those are just kids' pictures. There's kids on the picture. Right there on those two pictures. I think just kids having a fun time in there, so yeah. Okay, let me turn back to a little darker. So he's walking in, yeah. There's you know the birthday hats, with the little strings like them. I see that on the floor. I see that right there on the floor. We got some broken chairs, birthday hat. This is 25 cent right there. 25 cent machine. Chair. Nothing crazy in here. Was that a space show? What the heck was that? Wait, go back. I'm not sure what it was, but okay. No, I can't wait for MatPat to make a theory on this. Employees only. Okay, now I'm assuming this is the... Okay, this is interesting. I think this is the hallway that Bonnie goes through. Because he goes in, right? He goes in from the left. So he comes in here. Yeah, he goes in there. And there's a security camera. I think that is a security camera, I believe. And this is the hallway where Bonnie comes in. You guys know what I mean? You face this the normal way, this is probably an exit. It's definitely an exit. He goes in the security office. And plus, there's a door right there. I think that's the room with the janitor stuff. Okay, there's a lot of stuff. Okay, there's a lot. Let me bring. Oh, sorry. I'll bring in a little bit here. A lot of stuff here. I see Chico right there. I see Bonnie there. I guess that's definitely some FNAF stuff right there. Everything's crazy in here. The backgrounds, everything. Everything's completely abandoned. There's a pizza area here, right there. Pizza area right there. If I miss anything, let me know. Let me know, guys. Let me know. If I miss anything. Cobwebs. Some cobwebs. All the pictures. Yeah, that's just fan art. All the fan art. Now, what I'm curious is, I wonder if this is real fan art. This is fan art that people made, that they made from the games. And and they put in the movie, or did they just make the movie? We got like a wall of fan here, like wall of fan art here, like, you know. I wonder if this is real, like actual fan art that people made for FNAF, or like it's like real, like real fan art from like the games. There's FNAF, there's Freddy Fazbear, decorations. Oh, right here. Here's Foxy. This is, you can definitely tell it's Foxy. Like, you can definitely tell this is Foxy. Oh, here the light goes out, like purple and blue, something like that. And then, thing is gone. Like, he's gone. Right there. Like, you can see him right here. Like the light's on, and then the lights turn off, and boom, he's gone. That's interesting right there. That's a door. The door is open right there. The door is definitely open right there. Is this like, I wonder if it's like the underground here. Cause like there's definitely an underground in FNAF. And like in the original FNAF game, there's like an underground. So I wonder if that takes place in the underground. I think it is. And plus the door is open right here. So yeah. No wonder. Producer Megan, yep, this is the same producer who produced Megan, so the producer of this has made Megan, and now he's making the FNAF movie, so okay, there's that. Oh, there's the rats in the bins, yes. You know, they're gonna be crawling like the bins do, and they're gonna just crawl the bins, that's all they're doing. Employee of the Months, that's a door. The hallway that Bonnie and Foxy come out of here. Come in there. Got like fan of the. Got a fan, the classic FNAF fan here, like, you know. Here's the phone. I saw the phone right there. Oh, gosh.
All you have to do.
This is like, man, that's like an old keyboard. Do you got the celebration poster over here? You know, you click the nose and it goes like, me me me. Sorry. We got some like an app poster, a dollar bill. Here's the walkie-talkie. Got the phone, cup. There. All this stuff is like straight from the game. You see a fog. Wait. Yeah, you see Foxy there. Right, you see Foxy. That's definitely Foxy right there. It's Pirate's Cove. And like here's all different shots on the cameras. All right.
Keep your eyes on the monitor.
Okay.
Welcome to.
Okay, this is.
Freddy Fazbear's. We're fantasy.
I know we're pausing a lot, but there's a lot of things gonna break down here. So this is just to be clear, I did see the teaser trailer, so don't. Like, have you seen don't you have seen the teaser trailer? Like, I'm like, yes, I seen the teaser. I just didn't make a video on that because it was way too quick. There's a Foxy plushie right there. You see right there a little Foxy plushie. And we got the ball pit here. Dude, I love ball pits, but they all like feel like weird to me.
Fantasy and fun come to life.
All right. Here's the question here. Could this be Vanessa? That's what I'm really curious about. Could this be like Vanessa? I know Vanessa is not supposed to be in the first game. Like, I know that. Like, she's not supposed to be in the first game at all. Like, she was not in the first FNAF game. But I think that, like, this is like Vanessa. It must be.
Security guard. Can I help you, officer?
Have you met
that? I think this is Vanessa, like, right? This is definitely Vanessa. I'll brighten up a little bit. We're going too much to brighten this. Yeah, there's no way you can see that at all. I'm living all my, like, doing brightness stuff. There's nowhere to find out who it is, but I think this is Vanessa. There is no way you're gonna see that. There's no way to see that. But think about it. Think about it. Okay, now here's the thing. Here's how I know this. If you search up, if you go on Google, I'm not gonna do it, but if you go on Google and search up FNAF movie cast, it will put up Vanessa Moore as one of the cast members, or Vanessa. And everyone's like, hey, yo, this is 100% Vanessa. Like, Vanessa. Elizabeth Lally is playing Vanessa Moore. So you ask, that's Vanessa, like, that has to be right. She's not technically supposed to be in the game yet. In the story, oh my. Dude, I just smacked my camera. You know what just happened? I just smacked my stand so hard, dude. I'm the god of smacking. But anyways, in the story, I know she's not putting the story just, she's not supposed to be in the story just yet. That's Vanessa. 100% Vanessa. I know she's not supposed to be in the first game, so. Like, they're talking nothing else. They're talking nothing else here. I don't see it. Yeah, they're just talking. So she's been here before. Here's like all the kids and the characters here, like the animatronics, they're representative here. Wait, I wonder what's the one of these things. Did I say baby? Oh, birthday. That's birthday. Is it? Okay, alright, so this is he's looking behind the curtain. There's a guitar from Bonnie. Dude, the animatronics look so good. Like, they look like so good. Like, the people like I it looks so good. Like the people, like I said in the video, like I said during earlier, like these are not CGI. These are 100% real animatronics. Like, they built these. Not CGI. They actually made them. So, like, so they look really, really good. Looks so good. There's a cupcake. There's Bonnie there. He's going to sleep. I think it's his first night. I think everything starts to go crazy. Right here. There's the fan from the original, from the Grame game. Everything's going crazy. Go back. Oh, there's Chica's head. Bro, that's terrifying. Holy crap. But we got some, like, Bonnie from, like a Bonnie toy right here. Not sure exactly what it is. I think it looks like a toy. I don't know. I think it's a toy, okay? I think it's a toy. There's Chica. There's a doll plushie. See a Freddy plushie. And there's Bonnie. Dude, they look so good. Like, Bonnie, Freddy, Chica. Dude. Bro, you can see this. You can just, like, see the stitching. Like, Chica's coming, like, undone because it's so old. Like, it's becoming undone, like, because it's really, because the place has been abandoned, you know. So you got to see, and, like, turn them off. Sorry for that. I'm so sorry. you turn the power off. There's that old keyboard. He turns off the power. So he didn't do anything. He just turned, the back off. So he actually didn't do anything. There's a shot from the game, dude. This is almost the exact same shot from the game, man. If you guys just wanted me to watch the trailer, if you guys really want me to react to the trailer, that's okay. And if you don't want me to hear me break down the stuff, that's okay. You can just leave. But anyways, Foxy looks so good. This is so great. Like, the. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is so great.
These kids went missing. The police.
I wonder if this. Wait. That's a hand of security guards, so the guard's probably. He's probably dead.
The police searched Freddy's top to bottom.
Hello?
Actually, let me go back a little bit. Let me go back. Let's see, so she wakes up because all the lights turned on bottom. She turns on. So she wakes up because the lights turned on.
Hello? They never found them.
Okay, there's the lights, yes. It looks so real. Like, oh my gosh, bro, I can't believe it. Okay, you're Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria, pizza place. Now here, I guess the part where we can hear here where it gets interesting. I need to zoom out a little bit. You guys see? Okay, sorry, I'm getting distracted. What is going on here? Like, what is going on here? This is like a mob. Like, this looks like looks like a mob to me. Like a mob.
Why the place shut down?
Like a mob broken. You know what the kids went missing? I wonder if the town probably, like, gathered a mob. They broke into Freddy Fazbear to see if they could find the kids. And they all died, probably. Because all the animatronics, and they're breaking in. There's Bonnie there. You guys saw Bonnie. You can hear, like, the saw. You can hear, like, a saw. Wait. Hold up.
Down.
Yeah. There's money.
There are ghost children possessing giant.
So he's a ghost. Oh yeah, so we got Foxy. Wait.
Robots.
Foxy, it's Bonnie, Chica, and there's Freddy. So yeah. So I'm pretty sure like this part right here is like a mob, like they're trying to find these kids, gather around, yeah. Wait, is that Freddy? No. Then who's that right there? I'm not sure who that is.
Thanks for the heads up.
Okay, nothing here. Oh, wait, could that be Golden Freddy? I think that we. Oh, sorry, that's way too bright. I am very sorry. There you go. I wonder about that yellow, that one, there's just five of them. That could be Golden Freddy. And he's just staying there. He's like, what's up? He's like, what's up? And it's Freddy like, what's up? That's funny. I love, like, this here, like, the guy's just looking around, and Freddy's like, what's up? What up, dude? Oh my god, dude. There's Foxy. I keep seeing that, but it looks so good. He's just staying there. Like, imagine, like you're in the bathroom, and you're just, like, trying to pee in peace, and you turn around, and you see this thing just staring at you. Oh my gosh, he looks so good. Like, oh my gosh, for a movie, he looks so good. I wonder if I can bring this up for you guys. So you can find anything? What are this stuff? Okay, what is this? Okay, I see something right there. I'm not sure what that is, so. But it looks really great. Not sure what all these things mean. Not sure, but yeah. Okay, let me just put it back. There you go. I think it's the other side of the entrance, I believe.
What do they want?
I can't tell if that red eyes or orange eye. They look kind of orange. Bro, I can't. They look so good. They did a great job. There's fan art here. Notice, like, okay, I want you to notice, like, the purple lighting. You can see, like, the, like, purple lighting here. You see that right there? It's purple. Why isn't the fan art, like, purple here? That's what I'm questioning. Like, this is purple. Then it gets purple. That's purple. Purple. Purple, I guess. Purple right there. Or maybe, not sure. Why are they purple? I wonder. Oh, maybe that's a vent. Is that a vent, Nate? That could be a vent. Probably. It's like there's like a vent in the wall. I don't know. That's weird, but maybe. Not sure.
I make her like that.
Okay. So look. Okay, so she's looking. So she's looking at the fan art. Yeah. Foxy is behind her, about to grab her. There, she's right there. Mike is like, hey yo. Mike like, hey yo, what's going on? And so I notice like, that's definitely orange, right? That's orange, not red. Literally me just. Bro. Dude, this is literally me. This is literally me every time I record a video. This is literally me. Can I record it, like in the morning? This is literally me. Now I wonder what this is at. Like, okay, we gotta do this. Where is this is at? Is he like in a store? This is like a store or something. He's like in a store. I see like something right here. Like in Walmart or something. Okay, who is this? Is this like Freddy? I'm pretty sure it's Freddy. So I think it's Vanessa looking to Freddy. He's already got. He's already got. I'm pretty sure he's already got. He's already gotten into like a few fights. That's probably what it looks like from him. Looks like I got through a few fights. So yeah, then we got Vanessa here. I think it's Vanessa. Vanessa about to like to kiss Freddy. About to go like engage. That's really amazing here. But I really don't know what's going on here. But that hand comes out of the animatronic. Bro, that's gotta be who that hand could be. That's gotta be like a ghost, right? That's gotta be a ghost. That's 100% a ghost hand, like a ghost hand coming out of there. Like that's not a real hand at all. I think that's all right, check this out. Okay, this is Foxy, right? Looking like at me. Hold up. So where is that part with the purple lighting here? Where was that at? Hold up, right here. The purple lighting here. And there's Foxy just standing there. So that's Foxy. So yeah, this has gotta be Foxy, 100%. Foxy. And she's hiding.
It's too late.
And there's Freddy. Dude, his face. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, his face. He's like so. I don't know why it's so funny though, his face. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm not gonna laugh. Sorry. My throat's still a little sore. Yeah, there's purple lighting. Notice that there's purple lighting here. Yeah, looks like he's got like beat, like he's gone through a bunch of, yeah, looks like he's gone through a few fights. Judging by his look, looks like he's gone through a few fights. And they're at spring chap. Look. You can see like I can see the ears. I think you can see the ears. I'll burn off a little bit for you guys. You guys can see it, but right there, that's definitely the ears. That's definitely some ears. And press the lineup. That's definitely spring trap. Okay, let me put it back normal.
Rami, go.
See, there's purple lighting again. Oh my gosh, sorry, oh my gosh. Sorry, my laugh just hurt my throat. No, they look like, the way they look in the camera is so funny. Oh, I love this. This is great. The way you just look in the camera. The the animatronics do get a bit quirky at night, so. So you're telling me, okay. Love that. I love this part, because notice the cupcake is gone. It's interesting. That's way interesting. It's just interesting. This is so funny, dude. That's way too funny there. Who's this? We got, like, heels here. Who is this? This could be, like, Vanessa again? Vanessa? I don't know. This could be someone else. Oh, wait, you know what? I bet... Go back a little bit. Go back. I bet someone attacked Vanessa. It's gotta be Vanessa. Someone attacked Vanessa. And she's in the hospital. Yeah, it's 100%. Yeah, there's Mike. They went after Vanessa and what it looks like. Okay. And what is... I'm not sure what's going on here. That's Mike beating up something here. Who's he beating up? For who? Is he just beating up some random guy or something? I'm not sure. He's just probably just being some random guy we probably don't know yet. That's not Apton. That's not him. Because Apton didn't like have like black, like just look at him. Let's go back here just a little bit here. Yeah, he had gray hair. That's not Apton. He has black hair. This could be Henry. You know what? I'm not thinking about it. It could be Henry. I think he's beating up Henry. That makes sense, honestly. That's probably Henry. And yeah, this makes sense. Okay. So he's crawling in the vent. And boom! Right there. Wait. Right there. Boom! There it is. The man there, dude. Boom. There it is. That's the man. There it is. I mean, I wonder, like, I mean, his job is to work as a security guard, so he's probably, like, protecting, like, I'm not sure what this could mean. Like, he's protecting, he's doing his job, and, no, but this, I feel like that could be Henry. Yeah, that could be Henry. Oh, Spring Trap, dude, Spring Trap. Oh my gosh, dude. He looks so, like, it looks almost exactly like the games. Oh my gosh, bro. Alright, so he's got a knife. And he's been... Oh, what? It looks like he's been stabbed. Is that blood? It looks like he's been stabbed. Is that like, there's like blood on his back? Probably got stabbed, maybe. I think Spring Trap stabbed him. And there's like blood right there. Huh. And then he gets captured and put in that. And then the moment we all been waiting for. Where to? Corey Kenshin, bro. I love Corey Kenshin. He's like a great YouTuber. Everyone should know who Corey Kenshin is. Dude, I wonder, like, there'd be other, like YouTube cameos. Like, they're like, familiar with FNAF. Like, MatPat from Game Theory or Markiplier. That would be cool.
Dude. Why do I always get the weirdo?
What's going on here? Is Golden Freddy like a good person? Like, what's going on here? Like, this is like the final part of the trailer. This is definitely Golden Freddy. Oh, okay, dude, that's definitely Corey Kenshin. That's definitely Corey Kenshin. 100%, that's Corey Kenshin. Alright, so. Yeah, that's definitely Golden Freddy there. That's definitely Golden Freddy. I feel like. Yeah, he looks good because of the blue eye. That must mean he's probably good. He's probably helping, like, Abby, who is, you know, Abby here. That's her name. Taking, like a 90-80s Uber to, like to sort of, like, fast food place. Like, Wendy's or Sonic. Something there. I don't know. I don't know why Wendy's are came up the first thing, man. Or Sonic. It could be Wendy's or Sonic. And you're standing outside here. So, you know, maybe she goes and finds Golden Freddy, and then Golden Freddy goes back with her and try to save Mike from Springtrap. Maybe that's what's going on. Maybe that's what's happening. Story by Scott Cawthon. Screenplay by Scott Cawthon. I can't say his name right. Cawthon and Emma Tammy. I'm sorry. And Seth Kudback. And there's the director. Yeah. And there it is, dude. There it is. Man, this is a long video. Holy crap. This is definitely a long video. Oh, that's awesome, guys. That's awesome. But yeah, guys, that's it for the video. Subscribe and like. I'll see you guys next time. This is great. I can't wait to see this. Or maybe I will see it someday. I probably won't see exactly when it comes out, but maybe I will definitely see it in the movie. Yeah, in theaters and Peacock on October 27th. Just in time for Halloween. Literally, a perfect time for Halloween. This is perfect. This is awesome, guys. Other things need a breakdown? I know this thing's in the way, but I'm going a year. Yeah, you guys can see it, but this thing's in the way. But that's definitely. Okay, let me do this. Yeah, that's definitely Vanessa, and she got beaten up, and Vanessa is in the hospital, and there's Josh right there. Yeah, looks like Vanessa got beaten up, and now she's in the hospital. But yeah, guys, that is it. This is crazy, dude. That's it for the video. This was fun. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Have an awesome day. My throat's a little bit, I'm not super sore, but my throat's a little bit sore. Go check my other videos. We talked about VidCon and how Roblox became toxic and playing some other games like Meep City, Adopt Me, Prison Life, and see how those games evolved and looking back to their past. I'll see you guys later. All right, guys. Bye-bye, guys. Bye.